That was a good attempt, I would say, but my god. Woo. Oh shit. I forgot. It's only 4K, so it's not that big of a deal. Well, they definitely weren't a big deal now. I should really start getting like a death counter or something. Let's go to the next area. I don't think I actually healed during that fight once, probably. Excuse me, ma'am. Ow. Your speed and tracking is almost impeccable. I'm just gonna go this way. Where were you running from? Ow. A door? Sorry, what? Into the catacombs of Karthus? You can go straight to the catacombs from here? Mole of the Dead. What the hell is that? What are you? Are you a weapon? You are. A great hammer? Check this out. Hole. Kind of clunky. I'll fire lit. Sitting as I can. Something just died. This. Whoa. Oh no. It's like a huge clear. Ow. Mortician's ashes. I see you over there. Slow the name of a soldier. This is a lot more terrifying. really added a bunch of new things. Oh, you're here. Freaking kamikazes up in here. A lightning gem. Interesting. Ooh. Crab is down there. Could plunge the crab, but I'm just gonna go the normal way. Yeah. Sediment, titanite shard, moss root. What does moss root do again? Ow! Oh, hi. Whoa, bright bug. Yeah, bright bugs are here. I forgot about that. They've added that. That's nice to use. Hold on. Works. Seriously? Two archers right here? Ooh. Okay. Another sacred idol. There we go. Life hunt. Hey there. Okay. That's a four. I got my health back. Ow. Got him. Okay. Nope. This way. Now, if I remember correctly, I think there's a way I can get down. Soulfist? The heck is that? Well, it's not a consumable. Is that a weapon? Or something? Whoa. Huh. It is. Interesting. Okay, it wasn't that one. I think it was this. Nope. There's a way I thought you can go down an extra level or something like that from here. Unless they got rid of that. God, I need to speak English. I am having a horrible language today. Horrible language. Yeah, that was English. Ember. I knew it. Oh, it's there. Ooh. Yeah, you didn't make it, bud. Okay. Hey, silver cat ring. And an ember. Okay. Pretty sure it wants me to put that on. So I'm going to. Yep. Another sacred idol. Yeah, that was a farther drop than usual. Why is there a red eye already down here? Yeah, you fall, please. Less lightning tone. Okay. Ooh. Nice try, bud. Okay. Oh, yeah, you're there. You are. Yep, you are. You're a man eater. What do you put your name on? Well, I knew who you were anyway. You're a man eater, for sure. Twin daggers. Morn's ring. Ring axe. Ow, really? Those rocks scared me. I thought that was something else. Manacle. Oh, Ow. Oh, shit. Move. That worked. Oh god, you are. Oh, okay, that scared me. Red eyes are not good. That was from you. Corvian blade. Freaking Corvians. Axe. Okay. Alright. Okay. No Omri. No Horus. Manacle again. Whoa. Okay. Ring of Valor. Boost physical attacks, poise, and stamina recovery. Huh. Don't I have that already? Clan of Giants. Not what I meant to do. Oh! I just realized it's a giant thing. It's from Dark Souls 2. Hmm. Interesting. Why not? Okay. Oh yeah, you guys. That's new. Y'all have poison on ya. That's definitely new. Crap. That's new. Oh shit, I'm not healing. Oh god, there's a red eye. Going up. Up, up, up. Oh, there's no bonfire up here. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Okay. Second, y'all just texting. There we go. Cool. Oh, this is gonna be an interesting run. I've never had this much problems with this area before. Well, this is interesting. There's technically, like, not necessarily two bosses, but there's an easy boss here I want to get to. If I can get to him, then that would be great. I don't really want those souls back. This is a long way. Whoa! Ooh, spells do a lot of damage. Oh god, there's a lot of you, there's a lot of you, there's a lot. And the one that bleeds. Holy crap, there's so many! Everything's gone wrong. Holy crap! Jeez, this is tough. Oh boy. Okay, let's just try this again. Just go, me, go! Or just get hit. Just go. I don't even know where that red eye came from. Things are happening. Again. Ow! Shit! Not where I wanted to be! Fuck. Pink crystal. Oh, oh no, there's a red eye. And he's on me. And there's another red eye. And there's another red eye. Fuck. I'm so screwed. I'm dead. I'm dead. I killed something. Okay. Okay. How am I alive? I don't know how I'm living. That's how I barely scrape by. Fuck! He's blocking my way! Shit! Hey, close ball. Ooh. Killing things. Oh, ow. Go, 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 go. Here. What? When you look at teeth, you're tasting your own skeleton. Why are you doing this to me? Ooh. Ow. I just deserve that one. I deserve that too. What am I doing? What am I doing? I am an idiot. Jeez. Oh my god. I panic when I shouldn't be panicking, and then I just die like crazy. I have a bright bug I can use. But it's only fire. Resistance to fire damage. Well, that wouldn't help me much at all right now. Alright, let's try one more time. help, help. Oh shit, no. Help. You bitch. Sage and a murky oh, 20k souls. And there's still not a purpose for this. Sound about right? Sorry, bonfire. Hopefully close. Is there a bonfire across that bridge? It does not look like it. Barely made that. Whew, okay. Here, Crystal Sage staff. Herald helm and all that. All the Herald stuff. Cool. That's interesting. Usually you get the Crystal Sage staff if you use a soul to get its boss weapon, I thought. That's something. Hey, get back here. You bitch. Oh, hey, it worked. Large crystal. Anything up here? Nope, just a way to get back. Can't tell if that was someone on the end or not. Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay, good. Bonfire. Okay. Finally increase it to 3, so do that. Angel's gonna travel. We're gonna go back to Firelink. Since I got those tomes, why not? With those tomes, I can give it to the respected users, and I can get more items with it, more spells.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon you. I doubt we've much to gain. Blessing of the moon.
Oh yeah, because I went to the Malmakers before her. That's right. Okay, anyway. What tomes do I have? Tome of Darkness, Dark Sorceries, Lightning, Necro, and Earth. Okay. So, Necro, I think it's you. Necro? No, you're not.
Yes.
You're still there, good. Yep, give you. Poisoner, hurl an orb of poison earth. Poisonous earth at enemies causing poison buildup. Stone form. Toxic mist. That's really interesting. Soul, deep soul.
And sir, a book of the mighty Gravelord. Such flesh you shall wield, Ashen One. I shall show you the techniques of summoning these minions, but it is your strength alone that will actuate them.
What do you got now? Skull throw, putrid fumes, wither. Undead. Cold thrall, skeletons, knit, swords a large amount of HP to your summoned minions and allies. Call hollow maidservant.
Revel in the silence, Ashen One.
I don't think I have anything for you.
Welcome.
No, I don't.
Farewell.
But I do have something for the knight up here, for the one for the lightning.
Hail, champion. May the sun shine upon you. A sacred text of sunlight. Very good. These stories will place greater glory within our reach.
Lightning touch. Lightning stake. Strike with a stake of lightning. Soothing sunlight. Okay. Very normal stuff.
Go with honor, champion.
Cool. Now I also have those ashes.
Ah, how may I? Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash be stone. I only hope these new wares can.
The big hat, okay. One place I want to check out again. We are gonna travel. Colosseum. Telekinetic band. Okay, so since I skipped that one boss, his fire's not lit. What's the purpose? Dragon's blood blades. Oh! Can I? I can. Okay. I can fight bosses, apparently. And 10k souls, so it's as if you beat them the first time. Huh. That's something. So it's kind of like a boss gauntlet of sorts if you want to go through these again. Who in the world is that? Some of these statues I recognize, but not all of them. There's Gundyr. I can't believe there's only one. There has to be another bonfire there, then. There's gotta be a lot more. Anyway. Going back here. And we're gonna try. Go a little bit more forward, maybe. Or at least getting through this little part, because I know. I think there's one dude up there. We're gonna have to see. There should be another, I think, down here. So we're gonna check this out. Okay. Oh, you're new. You're from the DLC. Okay. These guys are from the DLC, that's interesting. Interesting that they're there. Wait, hold on. Oh, I thought there was like... I swear I remember like a path or something like that up that way or something. In a base game. If a drunk vampire bites himself, does his blood alcohol level rise or fall? I want to say it might. I want to say it's, I want to say it rises. Oh great, those are there. There's like no dogs. Glimmering dust and a white tree branch? I hear a dog. Great. Traveler. I swear I keep expecting dogs, but there's no dogs. Are you gonna catch on fire? Whoa, why are you here? Ow. I'm here early. This glitch is still here. Oh, never mind, it is. So it's a random glitch where if you stay in there, you'll get just 15k souls out of nowhere. Don't know why, but it's just there. Ow. Got him. Okay. Gale? There you are.
Merciful goddess, mother of the fall.
Whoa! Fucking goddamn! Jesus! Holy shit, that scared me. Fucking Christ, dude. Holy shit, that scared me. Okay. No bonfire in here, okay. Quickening shank. Hey, that's a shard.
Wait, you've the same scent as that woman. You must... Oh, you don't...
Cool, we'll talk later. Crystals again. Oh, I see. And you have a lot of HP. You have a lot of HP. Ow. Sediment and attendant scale. Whoa. Pyromancer's parting flame. That doesn't look from this side. Kind of does almost the same damage, but this is supposed to be a lot stronger. Okay. Right. Great, there's something there. Walking backwards or something? Not a moonwalk away from me. Oh, yes, sword, great sword. Oh, there's a giant. Oh, shit. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Cat Eye Joe. Okay, okay. What the hell is that? Shooting all that. Oh, it's a deacon. Ow. Curse sword, great shield. Picked up something. I think it was throne orb. Emit crystal breath of Seath Scalus. Wait, hold on. I can do that. Okay, that's something. Oh, the blood. No, no. Wait, that's. I think that's right. Oh, I keep getting those. That's fine. Oh, Paladin's Ashes. Hey, short bow. Grave Soil Root. Oh, it's a talisman. Hmm. Okay. Interesting. So there's no item here. I'm sorry, who are you? Hey, who are you? Whoa! Holy shit! Ooh. looks interesting. Ah! What I meant to do. Oh. Stole health from me. Come on, man. I am not ready for that. I'll have to come back then. I'm gonna need to get, like, newer spells or upgrade, somehow get stronger spells. Well, get stronger somehow. That's what I need to do. I think that's going to be it for now. I'm going to try to... I might do... maybe, I don't know. I don't think I'll do... I might do a little bit of, like, farming. Just refight those bosses. Get some extra souls. Just why not? Because I think I'm stuck, but I don't know. I could very well be missing a few things.
Tis quite neat.
I can't upgrade that anymore because I don't have Ebony Titanite. I can get this stronger at least. Okay. I mean, they'll do a little bit more damage. Let me see what that does. But I might try to also dive into the other spells besides Blood. There's also one other thing I want to do real quick before I actually end the stream is gonna go to this tower. So I think there's items. I know there's items down below. pretty sure there's items on top. Enemy up here or something? There is. What is he doing up here? You're usually not here. Unless he's guarding something. Did they finally put an item here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, they did. Bone shard, nice. Can't actually use that. Okay. And so they moved it, it looks like. Alright, keep a rope. Yeah, they moved the item where to go down and all that. Okay. Firekeeper mask. I can look like the firekeeper. Cool.